my bags in readiness to go and visit my buddy Derek in the US. But the first thing I had to do was tell Swanee he couldn't come. You can't come, Swanee, you're too young.
But I'm 55.
Pipe down, Junior. I was really excited to visit Derek, but unfortunately I'm a terribly nervous flyer. So I got all dosed up on my medication before my big flight.
Hey, Ruddy, it's Swanee. Please let me come.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hello? Ruddy, are you okay?
I can see monkeys. Then it was time to board the jumbo with Therese. Oh, bugger, I forgot my toothbrush. Back it up. I'd landed in the USA, the home of all my heroes, Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, and Stuart Little Mouse. But it was also the home of pimps and hoes and gangsters trying to roll you. Get down, Therese, they're firing, they're firing. But eventually we made it to the White House, and finally I got some time alone with my number one boy. Oh, is that the dog you got your kids? It's a real ugly mongrel, isn't it? Then it was time to tell the press about our great friendship. We're not just friends, we're best friends. We're gonna go hunting and hang out at the strippers. Derek and I are soulmates. I love you, Derek.
None of that is true. We're not soulmates. Frankly, this man is insane.
Derek was being weird, and he didn't invite me to the big party he'd organized. I had to stay up in my room. Could you please turn the music down, Derek? And Therese, you come back to bed right now. That's it, I'm going down there. What the hell is going on here? What are you doing with my wife, Derek?
Kevin, we're just dancing.
Well, that's not what it looks like. That's it. I'm leaving. Where's my toothbrush?
Mr. Rudd, what's the matter? Why are you leaving?
I'm very disappointed with Mr. Obama. Of all people, he should know. Bros before hoes.